Let me wrap my head around this. You face Gavin West. A minute later, three arms try and take Aquarius and open fire on his club. And you have nothing to show for it?
There were bystanders.
And Aquarius?
Wanted to cancel Gavin's Christmas. But we told him to shut down his club and sit on a lay low. And we also promised him that we'd make sure this ends right.
And how do you plan on doing that?
We got an idea.
It's more of a notion.
Go.
Let's forget about nestling up the club owners to get to Gavin. What if we opened our own nightclub?
See, we figure if we can launch a bona fide hotspot, Gavin be sure to approach us about moving his supplies.
It's his M.O. Let's play into it. Mm-hmm. We'll set up a transaction and locate his lab. You swoop in, slap on the cuffs, into Gavin.
I love it.
You love it?
It's perfect. Because if it works, Gavin goes down for drugs. Not some trumped up money laundering tax evasion charge, but drugs. Let's make it happen. Break the bank. This needs to be front page LA Weekly in order to get Gavin's attention.
Done.
Okay. Great. Thanks.
Billy, we are made for this. Breaking into the club business, rolling with the nightlife, what?
We promise you're not going to regret this.
Hey. Let me make something clear. This is not an opportunity for the two of you to score some free drinks or knock the nickels out of club chicks. I want this guy Gavin bad. And if you screw this up, there'll be two new wise-ass pretty boys walking in your shoes. You hear me?
She just lit up.
I got news for you, partner. If she lit up, we better nut up.